What is it, Lemire?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could go back? Rewrite your own past, make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Enough. We will continue later.
The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
The ground looks weak down here, Father. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. The key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then. Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Look, the fish are coming back.
Oh, so they are.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
What's it say, brother?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one man's audience. Well, Thor. Fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Rexneck! Was hiding some sort of device. Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
Would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature?
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Let's
chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. This creature, the mining rigs, they're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. On, you great blubbering beast. Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.